Hi there, this is Charlie Doan. I'm still in Annapolis, Maryland. The 2015 U.S. Sailboat Show. Right now, I'm aboard the Dragonfly 25, sexy new folding trimaran from Denmark. I'm aboard the touring version of this boat. This is the cruising version, which has a simple centerline tiller and rudder on the main hull. For auxiliary power, we have an outboard hanging on this particular boat in a bracket. Could also hang down in this fixed well down there. The alternative steering system on the racing version of the boat, you have the rudders outboard on the amas with a linkage coming inboard to a fixed vertical tiller, a whipstaff, if you will, the traditional term. I'm standing right now next to the standard mast on the touring version of the boat, which is aluminum, but pivots for enhanced performance, has backstays, which are collapsible so that you can fold the amas in as you're docking the boat. Otherwise, you set the backstays up and leave them set up when you're sailing the boat. On this boat, you'll notice if you look up the mast that there are some diamond spreaders carrying the compression loads on those diamond stays. The alternative rig is a carbon mast, 5 feet taller. It also pivots. The boat at show comes with the optional sprit, which you'll definitely get on the racing version of the boat, and a furling head sail. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. This boat has a really small interior, and it's a 25-foot trimaran. What are you expecting? But it has a very versatile interior. The boat's much more cruisable than you'd think at first glance. This table, for instance, can be set up outside the cockpit. You can set up a cockpit tent that basically doubles the covered space, covers the whole cockpit well aft. We have a chemical toilet under this berth here. You get a little privacy while you're using it by pulling this blind down, so not quite as draconian as you'd think. We have a tiny galley space aft and a little chart table space. Those two components, if you want to race the boat, can be removed from the boat, so you take a little furniture weight out of the boat. All told, however, makes this little trimaran a much more cruisable boat than you'd think it was.